You ought to pay attention to what the Greek word for pulling down means. It's the word demolition. The stronghold comes down when you demolish it with the Bible. You gotta start tearing that mess up. You gotta cast down imaginations and every high thing that exalts itself. Not only have I never mentioned Barbie from the platform, first of all, it wasn't even a Barbie dream house. We needed a house for an illustration. Here's what I was preaching on. The Bible says to bring down strongholds, the houses of addiction and rebellion.
So, do I believe in deliverance? Yes!
It either works or it don't.